Yes, there we go. Much better. I hate the sound of my voice. I wish I could do it better. Okay, here we go. So, Kerwin Horizons. You can see I have very little fuel. That's for a reason. I can also see this cockpit looks very familiar, this flight deck. But if you look at the ship right there, it seems the ship itself is a little bit different than usual. It looks like a Python interior, and it looks like I might be flying a Python with an unusual and strange ship kit. There we go. Fly us in. Okay, we're down here. Uh-oh, sound's bugging a little bit. There we go. Oops, I did not mean to fire my chaff. My fingers were offset there a little bit. Landing pad 07. Oh, this is a high tech. Where's 07? It's up there. Oh, it's there. Landing gear out. Nudge over a little bit. See how interestingly this handles? It handles like a Fertilance. It feels a lot like a Fertilance. And this is a Falcon DeLacy ship. Here we go. Yeah, it is. It's a Python Mark II. You can see it does have its roots in the Python. It's got that Python feel to it. But it also has some upgrade ship kits. It's got an extra large up here, and there's another large down here. So there's four total larges, and then there's two mediums on the hard points. And then it's got, I think, another six utility hard points. Something like that. Six or eight. Quite a few. Yeah, it's still a medium, I guess. That's pretty cool. Oh, and these come by default with a Super Cruise overcharge based frameshift drive, which allows you to use some Thargoid level tech to screw around and go fast. I'm gonna go ahead and show you what I mean here in a second. Oh, lights on, and then. Oh, right. There we go.
Landing gear retracted.
Ship restraints retracted. Access corridor is clear.
Frameshift charge detected.
I need some some high grade wake stuff to charge up my ships and stuff. Surge detected.
assist on.
Okay. I'll show you the Super Cruise Overcharge now in a second here. Nice. Except for hyperspace trajectories. Okay. So let's... What else is here? Okay, I'll take us to a higher extraction resource site. And that's 1.2 kilo light seconds out. We can chop that time up a little bit. You see how we're close to that big planet over there? That's going to slow us down going there. Nope, not with the SCO. Oh yeah. Hard points in. Okay, so now we'll accelerate up with the SCO. Yeah, you don't have to climb up to the 7 second speed. Hardly at all. You can just jump and screw your way up there. Unfortunately, the SCO, I could probably pass this a little bit quicker and easier with the SCO, but you know what? I don't want to overshoot. That'd be embarrassing. So, to the resource extraction site. And I'll show you the kind of work I can do with this thing. That's cute. Is that out of plane? I think those might be a bit out of plane. Maybe. I'd like to fly down there sometime. Damn it. You know what? I'm chasing that guy. Maybe not, but... Delete, you say? Gotcha.
Scan detected. Target destroyed.
Let's see, he probably had something good.
Cargo scoop deployed.
Nothing, he had nothing.
frameshift charge detected. Destroyed. Scan detected.
You get the picture. So I'm gonna go fly back to Lyell City and see if I can cash out. Still getting used to how the SEO works. God damn it. I thought that it would have slowed down enough. Well, you get to see me overshoot and bypass and do a bunch of stupid things because I am out of practice. There we go. I've yet to land on one of these guys since I started playing yesterday. I have an infraction here. I don't know what I... Oh, is it because I accidentally crossfired and hit? That's sad. Okay. I grazed a security force with a plasma, and it did too much damage to them in one shot. And so that went from warning to restricted in one shot. There we go. Now my $3 million are credits and bounty vouchers. Do I have anything else? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna fly back to Glidden. And this will show you how that works. Or not Glidden, I'll fly back to my ship. I have a fuel scoop, 9 jumps. No outfitting, okay. I was thinking I might be able to take the frameshift wake scanner off this thing.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted. Flight assist off. Flight assist on. Frameshift drive charging. Engage. Frameshift drive charging.
How pretty is this?
Engage. Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping. Warning, temperature critical. Fuel scooping complete. Frameshift drive charging.
Honestly, the SCO would have been a perfect, like, end of Guardian season technology to give us. It would make exploration a lot more fun to have the SCO. Because I come across a lot of systems when I'm out jumping that have, like, interesting looking things, but are kind of marginal, and then they're way far out. And it's like, no, I'm not going to set aside yet another hour to just get out there and take a look.
Fuel scooping complete. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Warning, temperature critical. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Should I jump there?
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging. Fuel scooping. Fuel scooping complete. Frameshift drive charging. Engage. deployed. deployed.